I was reading through the comments here. Also, wanted to get to a comment here from Adrienne Brown, who was saying, thank you for sharing my son's story. She's referring to Petty Officer Cornelius Dante Brown. Adrienne, happy to share your story. We actually got a chance to speak by email this week. Wanted to let you folks know about the story if you're not sure what she's referring to. I'll pull it up on our website here. So you might remember this story. This is that Navy sailor who answered an unexpected knock at his door about 5 months ago at his apartment in La Mesa, opened the door to two gunmen who shot him and disappeared. Since then, La Mesa police have been investigating this case. They tell us that it is still an active investigation, but we simply have not learned much more about the people who may have done this, and there have been no arrests in this case. The Brown family is out in South Carolina, but they came out to San Diego because their son was sadly killed here in our county in the La Mesa area. So they are kind of watching from afar, putting out a call for any more information. I'll mention again that this story is on our website there. You can find it on Fox5SanDiego.com and on the Fox 5 app. And if you scroll to the bottom there, there's information about both a reward and about how you can submit tips, which is what you would be rewarded for, that would lead to an arrest in this case. So, Adrienne, thank you for joining me this morning. Of course, so sorry for your loss and hoping to get answers in that case. Folks, check that story out on Fox5SanDiego.com and on the Fox 5 app. Again, I'll mention.